always respected that you weren't obsessed with marriage. It was okay that you hadn't reached all your goals by the age of 35.
Wow.
Yeah?
I'm 34.
Do you look 35? A salty 35.
That compliment started great and just... For me, the story was not about love at first sight.
But you're a comedian, right? Andrea Singer. I've seen you before.
And what do you do?
Hedge funds. I got this Yale alumni event I have to go to.
What's a Yale?
Oh, Yale is a prestigious school.
I'm fucking with you. Yeah, I know what Yale is.
He seemed nice, normal, like an accountant who loves missionary.
I want you to be my girlfriend. You are so witty and sexy. You're exquisite.
In that moment, I didn't want to be with anyone but him.
You don't really know anything about him, do you? I mean, you know that
he bought a house months ago. So where is it?
Beverly Hills.
But like, where is it specifically?
Beverly Hills.
You ever notice that he always has the perfect answer for everything?
Absolutely. Absolutely. Absolutely.
I'm taking Dennis to meet my cousin Brett. It's a big step.
It's a big step.
Andrea said you played at Yale.
Come on, baby. Show him how it's done. Oh my God, he's so old.
Oh, this is so embarrassing. My father has a bad back. I have a bad back.
My back isn't hereditary.
We both got in a car accident.
And you both hurt your back in the same exact
place. We both hurt our backs in the same place.
Dennis is a cuttlefish.
A lesser cuttlefish mate with the females under false pretenses.
So it's like catfishing, but worse.
Cuttlefishing, I love that.
We should get him drunk and make him confess.
I got you, girl.
Let's ride!
Felt quite the iron stomach during the Yale years.
Now that he's here, y'all could work it out.
He is unconscious!
Was that your plan?
Absolutely.